the slider.
That was easier than I thought it would be.
That right here, Marge Harton. '1925 to '1926. Right. Hey Tess.
Yeah.
Here's what. Huh? Here's a headstone that looks like it's been punched out. Where? Down in there? How far down in here, Tim? How far down in here?
I don't know. I just seen this turn. This stone looks like it's an edge. I don't know if it has or not.
That name is Adolphus Devers.
Adolphus what?
Adolphus Devers. And Molly found a sunken grave. Or a headstone.
Be careful, buddy.
Hey, I hope you know you're sitting on somebody's body.
Old. like some historical society.
What?
You wouldn't know who these people are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That one is wrote on, but I can't tell.
Childs. Did Olivia see that one?
What?
Did Olivia see that one?
Which one?
That one right here, it's far in.
Yeah, quite hard to say.
Its name's Olivia.
Is it?
Olivia Smith.
What was
the name? 1800s to 1925. 1895 or something like that. 1845. Look at that cool little chop star there, cut star.
What is it?
What was the two fingers pointing up?
Means to Jesus, towards heaven.
Towards heaven. Jumima? Jumama? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh! Did you see that?
What?
How do you say that?
1870.
Jumima.
Jumima?
Jumima.
Jumama? No.
I was lucky if it was Jumama.
Jumama. It might be Jumama.
Molly.
Walk.
That was 100% a left-handed throw. There's one down there where Kristen's standing. It's like that too.
It's peck.
Yeah, it's peck. It looked like we've taken like a
chisel
or a bore. Like, you know how you bore.
Can you read that one? This is weird.
I sure can't, Tammy.
Yeah, I know. Is that wood or stone?
Flowers. I bet that is that. Oh, it's wood. Yeah, well, on top of my foot. Huh. Never seen a wooden head something before.
No, not either. That's a new one on me.
Did you see that one up there with your name on it?
What?
That top far left one up there. so cool. Yeah, sure. There is.
But it's interesting that some of them have a lot of flowers stuck on them.
Yeah.
Like that baby grave up there, and that's a baby from like 1900s.
Maybe it makes you think somebody just brought flowers up here. And
there's no pennies or nothing on these graves. Pretty up here, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Where's Lydia?
I told her about that grave up there. If I want to make any money off of it. There was one right there, just as lost its headstone.
With all the rain, and these would slide right off here, wouldn't you?
Hey, you think? I guess it's the mama, J-U-M-I-M-A. It was J-U-M-I-M-A. What is it? Oh, yeah. Hey, Tess, work your way down here. So,
those are odd looking, aren't they?
Yeah, they're all infants. But, hear me out, how sad this is. They were ordered forgotten once. Someone come along and put these up. That one's forgotten again. And these two will be right behind it.
It's fine, isn't it?
Maybe.
There's a carton.
So many babies.
Yeah.
PSA?
Babies, because there were no vaccines. Everybody, please vaccinate your children.
right.
I mean, I'm just a DO, but what does that matter? You know, I don't really know anything.
You know, you don't work with infants, though, so.
This is the best time.
something with her.
We need to get a bag and put all of our stuff
we
in.
We do. You know where that bag's at?
Roy. Roy.
Palmer? Plainer?
P-L-O-M.
You're going to fall right into a grave, sister.
Right.
Thank you. You'd love to plant head first into a dead body.
Thank you. Is this a fake flower? What's this?
It's the present part.
Definitely.
I'd like to go to the one where Dolly's great bitch, a big one.
I could do that. I want to go. I want to walk.
Do we have water?
Yeah. What a face, Molly.
Set a little water. Will you hold that? Mm-hmm. Hold on. Anyway, I can shut it off now because it's 20 minutes.